brains being chemically anesthetized. Outside it is, so.
Rolling it up. My fingers, I can't really. Definitely no speed. Sex trafficker, fucking. Today's Sunday, man. Chemicals, I don't know.
Thank you.
probably some, this is all, some of it's stuff I do, but most of it's new, and most of it's like from, I don't know, having my brain dulled. Kind of like in a dream state, but one that makes you forget everything. What if I need to do one of my songs I'm working on? Don't be stealing my song. I need to add lead to that. Or maybe not. Maybe I don't know. Maybe I can't even think. It is a little better right here, but still. I did shut the bedroom door. That helps. Not having anything out there, that helps. But, yeah. Still. Blue Jay. I like Blue Jays. Craig Sternberg, if you ever see this video, you may not. You're the one that turned me on to this sound. You said it sounds more evil. Man, it kind of does. I do agree with you on that. Thank you. Sir, I do not. This is look at the
room 21.
Yeah, there's the numbers on the apartment. So I'm having trouble thinking right now.
Hey, thank you.
You're welcome. And with that, I should probably shut this off. I don't know how long it went. I don't know what it looks like. I flubbed around because well, there's so many people that view these, think it's all make-believe, like that one dude said, it's a made-up, like that one little tweet. No, it's not, and I wish it was. But a lot of you don't like what Trump said, and I'm not really, I don't pick one side or the other politic-wise, and I never even thought about politics until I lived here in these apartments. Now I do think about it quite a bit. Never used to in my entire life, ever. Never entered my mind. After living through this and seeing how this happens and how it operates and how they operate behind laws, now I have an interest. I don't know, though, what Trump said. Drug dealers, and I assume he means hard drug dealers, not nothing with marijuana or silly stuff like that, but, fentanyl and heroin, shit like that. Killers.
Wrong way.
Did you find it yet?
No, I went the wrong way.
Murderers. Yeah. Human sex traffickers, human traffickers of any kind. So many lives they destroy, so much part of our society is undermined and destroyed by people like these, if you can call them people. Yeah, death penalty. I know Richard Branson doesn't like it, but he's never lived through something like this, I don't think. I don't know anything about his past, but this or many other life situations that would change your mindset on things like that. Video out. Ass. The back of my head. No sense walking. Too much been scattered. I could. It's better in the open air than it is trapped in an apartment. I gotta say that though. Because there is open air. With a different perspective now than I used to. All you have in a place like this is a place to sleep, keep your stuff, and if your stuff is damaged when you leave, you can't leave. And when you're there, you're being physically, mentally damaged. Yeah, it's not worth it. Homelessness would be better.